Good morning, MJS. It's Miss Han and
Sarah.
Woohoo! Today is Friday, right? Friday? May?
No.
No?
Friday.
Oh, Friday. May. It's May. Today is Miss Sabula's birthday. Happy birthday, Miss Sabula. And this weekend, on May 2nd, Nicholas G and K, and on May 3rd, Damian D and 4th, and Sam D and 3rd will be celebrating birthdays as well. Happy birthday! All right, we hope you have a great birthday. I just wanted to remind everyone, if you haven't gotten work done for specials classes yet, please take some time this weekend to get ready to try to get back on track next week and do a little bit of specials every day. Those teachers are looking forward to seeing your work and are there to support you too during their office hours if you need. So now I'm going to share my screen so we can do the joke of the day. And the joke of the day is going to come to us from one of our fourth grade teachers. Here we go.
Hey guys, it's Miss Pierce, and I have two Disney themed jokes for you. The first one is Marvel themed. Does the God of Thunder like ice cream? He does, but I heard he likes Thorbert better. And the other one is, what does Daisy Duck say when she buys lipstick? Put it on my bill.
Put it on my bill. That was a funny one. Thank you, Miss Pierce, for sharing those. They were fun. I also want to let you know that the first Friday in May is a National School Lunch Hero Day. So I wanted to give a very big shout out to our school lunch workers, Allison and Wendy, and all of the GPS food service department, because they are working so hard to be sure all kids have meals. So thank you very much to them for all their great hard work. The next thing we're going to do is a quick read aloud. I thought that this was super fun. One of my teacher friends shared it with me. Let's check it out.
Hi, I'm Wes, and today I'll be rapping Fox and Socks by Dr. Seuss. Okay. Take it slowly. This book is dangerous. Fox socks, box knocks, knocks in box and fox in socks. Knocks on fox and socks in box. Socks on knocks and knocks in box. Fox and socks on box on knocks. Chicks with bricks come, chicks with blocks come. Chicks with bricks and blocks and clocks come. Look, sir, look, sir, Mr. Knox, sir. Let's do tricks with bricks and blocks, sir. Let's do tricks with chicks and clocks, sir. First I'll make a quick trick brick stack. Then I'll make a quick trick block stack. You can make a quick trick chick stack. You can make a quick trick clock stack. And here's a new trick, Mr. Knox. It's called socks on chicks and chicks on fox. Fox on clocks on bricks and blocks. Bricks and blocks on knocks on box. Now we come to the ticks and tocks, sir. Try to say this one, Mr. Knox, sir. Clocks on fox tick, clocks on knocks talk. Sick, sick bricks tick, sick, sick chicks talk. Please, sir, I don't like this trick, sir. My tongue isn't quick or slick, sir. I get all of those ticks and clocks, sir, mixed up with the chicks and tocks, sir. I can't do it, Mr. Fox, sir. I'm so sorry, Mr. Knox, sir. I'm so sorry, Mr. Knox, sir. Here's an easy game to play. Here's an easy thing to say. New socks, two socks. Who socks? Sue's socks. Who sews Sue's socks? Sue sews Sue's socks. Who sees who sews Sue's new socks, sir? You see Sue sews Sue's new socks, sir. That's not easy, Mr. Fox, sir. Who comes? Crow comes. Slow Joe Crow comes. Uso's crow's close. Suso's crow's close. Slow Joe Crow soaks. Who's close? Sue's close. Suso socks a fox and socks now. Slow Joe Crow soaks. Knocks and box now. Suso's rose on Slow Joe Crow's clothes. Fox soaks hoes on Slow Joe Crow's nose. Hoes goes. Rose, rose, nose. Hoes goes. Some rose, rose, rose. Some. Mr. Box, I hate this game, sir. This makes my tongue quite so lame, sir. Mr. Knox, oh, what a shame, sir.
What a shame, sir.
We'll find something new to do now. Here is lots of new blue goo now. New goo, blue goo, gooey, gooey. Blue goo, new goo, gluey, gooey, gooey, goo. Fortuituing, that's what the goo goo goose is doing. Do you choose to chew goo too, sir? If so, you, sir, choose to chew, sir. With the goo goose, choose, sir, do, sir. Mr. Fox, sir. I won't do it, I can't say it, I won't chew it. Very well, sir, step this way. We'll find another game to play. Bim comes, Ben comes, Ben brings Ben's broom. Ben brings Ben's broom, Ben bends Ben's broom. Bim bends Ben's broom, Bim's bends Ben's bends. Ben's bent broom breaks, Bim's bent broom breaks. Ben's band, Bim's band, big bands, big bands. Bim and Ben lead bands with brooms. Bam's bam bangs and bim's bam booms. Big bam boom bam, big bam broom bam. My poor mouth can't say that no, so then bring your mouth this way. I'll find something it can say, like look luck likes legs, looks duck likes legs, look luck licks legs, looks duck licks legs, duck takes licks and legs, look luck likes, or look luck takes licks and legs, duck likes, like and blab such blibber, blabber, my tongue is not a made of rubber.
Come now. You don't have to be so dumb-dumb now. Try to say this, Mr. Knox, please. Through three cheese trees, three free fleas flew. While these fleas flew, freezy breeze blew. Freezy breeze made these three trees freeze. Freezy trees made these three cheese freeze. Stop it, stop it. That's enough, sir. I can't say such silly stuff, sir. Very well then, Mr. Knox, sir. Let's ever talk about the Tweedledee-beetles. What do you know about the Tweedledee-beetles? Well, when Tweedledee-beetles fight, it's called a Tweedledee-beetle battle. When they battle in a puddle, it's a Tweedledee-beetle puddle paddle. Tweedledee-beetles battle with paddles in a puddle. They call it a Tweedledee-beetle puddle paddle battle. And when beetles battle beetles in a puddle paddle battle, in the beetle battle puddle is a puddle in a bottle. They call this a Tweedledee-beetle bottle puddle paddle battle muddle. And when beetles bite these beetles in a bottle with the paddles and the bottles on a puddle and the puddles eating noodles, they call this a muddle puddle Tweedle poodle beetle noodle bottle paddle battle. Wait a minute, Mr. Sox Fox. When a fox is in the bottle, where the Tweedledee-beetles battle, in the battles on the puddle, in the puddle eating noodle, this is what they call a Tweedledee-beetle noodle poodle battle paddle muddle duddle muddle fuddle fox and socks. Fox and socks. Fox and socks. Our game is done, sir. Thank you for a lot of fun, sir. Fox.
I don't know if you want it to be fun. I hope you guys enjoyed that read aloud. I thought it was super fun having some music in the background to that rhyme. And it looks like this weekend will be two sunny days. So what should you do when it's sunny out?
Play outside.
Yeah, make sure you get outside this weekend. Have a great one.